most important reason I'm involved in Formula Student is for the real-world experience here at competition.
I am taking part in Formula Student for two reasons. On one hand, to finally implement the technical knowledge from the first years of study. And on the other hand, to carry out the first project within a team.
I would say that the core team, about 20 people, works for 6 hours per day. Every day, including the weekend.
Formula Student aims at preparing the teams in the best way possible for their professional lives. If you want to build a race car, then you have to develop it, construct it, test it. You, of course, have to buy the different parts and draw up your budgets. Basically, everything you have to do in your job later on, but now it's more fun, and that's what it's all about.
The spirit of Formula Student is immense. This is our first time participating here, and we see a lot of help from all the people over here. It's like there's everyone wants everyone to succeed.
For my further job, as a experience which I can take from Formula Student, I think first of all is the teamwork, the team spirit, and second of all the engineering side of it. You work with quite professional software, professional people, so you are sort of already in a mini company.
I have definitely gathered the experience that I will need for project management later on. In order to be able to win here, you have to have a brilliant overall package. We have different disciplines, both static disciplines and dynamic disciplines, and only the team that competes well in all disciplines can have all the points in the end to become the winner. That's why it's a performance of the whole team.
Teamgeist is a central aspect of Formula Student, so without a team you can't do anything, you can't build everything yourself, and the more teamgeist you have, the better you are as a team.
How do you build a race car? By having a lot of people who are really into Formula Student or racing in general and get involved proactively.
Build a race car, lots of trial and error.
We tape it all together, duct tape.
We use Siemens NX software very intensively. That means it is our primary tool to virtually develop cars. For next year, the Formula Student driverless category is planned where it'll be all about digitalization.
So the reason Siemens is involved with real-world competitions like FSG is because this is the perfect place. It's where the rubber meets the road on developing those skills in design, analysis, simulation, manufacturing, and product lifecycle management.
Well, you can only win Formula Student if you have a great team, if you have a great team spirit, if you have great people, and if you work together. So you just need to work hard, keep your head down, and know what you're doing. And have fun, of course, in the end.